There goes. There goes. Okay.
I'm going to grab a rag.
Oh, let me grab it.
That's officially a rag. It comes out of a box marked rags.
Okay, rag. Oh, that's a rag. I thought it was going to be a rag, but it wasn't. Got a box of wannabe rags. Let me crank it in. Hang on.
I didn't see any T's or Y's or anything the whole way.
Yeah.
Straight up.
Pretty straight up.
And it's only for this building. The other building has it. Goes out that way.
Oh, it does.
Yeah, we've got to discover that out.
Is that a much newer line?
It was about 10 years newer.
Really? Is it, you know what kind of pipe it is?
No, I have no idea. All I know is we have not had any trouble with that yet. On the other hand, we have a few bathrooms and there's no kitchen sinks or anything else that they could put down. It's just plenty.
Coming to church here.
Oh, 40 to 50. So.
Pretty steady goers, huh?
Yeah. We're trying to get the young people interested nowadays.
Yep.
I went from learning to know how to play the piano or organ to now I'm into keyboard and drums.
Oh, are you really?
Go with the old gangs up there. We're leading the praise team.
Oh, is that right?
We have one person under 60 on the team.
No kidding. I'm at the hole scutter. Hey, I'm right there with you.
I'm now a septuagenarian. Familiar with that?
What was it again?
Septuagenarian.
Septuagenarian, what's that?
Okay.
Are we there?
Yeah.
What was it?
That's when you're in your 70s. When you're in your 60s, you're a sexagenarian.